As my daughter is working on her race car, you can see that our pocket that we cut out earlier has gotten all painted, and we're getting ready to put the wheels on and some of the other details. There'll be little hinges on here, so this will open up like a nice treasure chest. And she wanted to have a lock on the front, not a real lock necessarily, but just the picture of a lock. I did some cutting samples, and she picked one she liked. The difference now is this is painted. It's painted dark, and it's not going to work as well. So I tried some cutting samples. And as you can see, I did try painting it, and they're awfully dark, and with the brown, it just wasn't working out. So I tried cutting a little mask with masking tape. That's the end result. Turned out pretty nice. So I think that's what we're going to do on here. Here's how I did the masking tape template. Oh yeah, that did it.
Oops.
Hi, I'm AT from CNC at Home. If you like our content, help support our channel by clicking on subscribe and liking our videos. Thank you for watching this video. Have fun with your CNC at Home projects.